Can you tell us, when did you start modeling? When did you start your modeling career?
I started my modeling career about 4 years ago, in 2006, 2007, around then. I was shopping in Covent Garden in London, and a scout from Models One, my mother agency in London, just approached me and asked if I'd ever considered modelling.
You're very young. Hold on, how old are you?
I'm 22.
And you already finished your law degree?
Well, I've got 1 year left to do, so that I can actually practice as a lawyer. But I'll probably do that in the future.
You're a grown-up. You almost finished your law degree. You bought a house. You're going to get married soon as well.
No, that's one thing which I'm not doing soon.
How was your childhood in Norfolk?
How was my childhood? Awful. It was a very pleasant childhood. Just lots of sailing on the beach and getting bored quite a lot. But no, it was good. It was great. Any dreams for the future? Well, I've got a university degree. I did a degree in law, so I suppose in the future I might grow up and get a proper job and do that.
Can you tell us something in Italian, since you speak a little bit of Italian?
Cintura is there, scarpa, pantaloni, that's it really.